secret channel.
To who?
The Nebula. This is Ambassador Soval. I've come on an urgent mission. I must speak with Commander Shran. The High Command has decrypted your security protocols. We're well aware that your task force has been hiding in this nebula.
Maybe your information's out of date.
He's in there.
This is Commander Tucker of Enterprise. We've got some information you're gonna wanna hear.
Sir.
We're being hailed.
Commander Tucker, you have a poor choice of friends.
An invasion?
That's correct.
We keep a very close eye on your fleet. We would know if the High Command were preparing to attack.
Vlas has been assembling ships near Regulus, beyond the range of your listening stations.
Your leaders may be fools, but they're not suicidal. They know we will respond.
They were told you're adapting Zindi weaponry, and that you're planning to use it against Vulcan.
That's absurd. Captain Archer destroyed the Zindi prototype before we could examine it.
That fact was conveniently omitted.
You. People are so used to lying, you don't even tell the truth to each other. How do I know you weren't sent here as a diversion?
You don't.
Do you have any idea what will happen when the Imperial Guard retaliates? It will be a disaster for both our worlds.
Which is why you must convince them to intercept our fleet.
You're betraying your own people by telling me this.
I'm aware of that.
Why are you doing it?
The High Command is counting on the element of surprise. If they meet resistance, I believe Vlas will be forced to call off the invasion.
When does this invasion begin?
Soon.
That's the best you can give me? Soon?
Yes.
You believe him, Pinkskin?
I wouldn't be here if I didn't.
I'll need to consult with my superiors.
I suggest you do it fast.